What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to JellyGoonTv. Welcome back to all my beautiful viewers and subscribers. Thank you so much for tuning into this video, and thank you so much for choosing my channel, of course. Today we have another video, the good people of Russia, and I think it's some Russian people helping people or something like that. So I enjoy these videos a lot. I love to see people helping each other. So without further ado, let's get into this one. Let's go. I have no idea what that is. Please translate down in the comments down below. Could be massively appreciated, my brothers and sisters. Let's go. Oh, that's a cat. Oh, that's nice. Good job, man. Good job, brother. Good job. That could be a mother. That's 100% true right there, man. That's what's up. Let me pause here. Matter of fact, let me pause here. I just want to say that I love people who help older people over the road. Now, for the first plane, people were able to complain that why is she walking over the road? Maybe she's scared. Maybe she just want to go home. She just want to, you know. Elderly people have a lot of anxiety. They have a lot of things nowadays they don't understand. They have a lot of things that we have to help them. And why not help the older generation? I will do that if I saw that. I already did that when I see that. That's why. Let's go. Why is she sitting? Why are you sitting on the road? Oh, you crippled. Man, that's so wrong. That's so wrong in many levels. That's so wrong in many levels, but good job, man. Good job, my man. Good job. Oh, shit, okay. That's a nice job, man. Good job. Aww. What are you doing in the middle of the road, my friend? But this was not in Russia, was it? Yeah, it was. I don't know. I saw this too in America. Aww. Hey, little dude. Get inside the road, man. What you doing outside on the road? It's nice, man. Oh, shit. Oh, snap. Man. Oh, shoot. Ah, come on. Poor lady, man. She do like this when she crossed the road. Is she like a blessing? That's a blessing right there, man. That's what's up. That's nice. That's nice. You see, all the people are very scared. That gets tears in my eyes, man. I like to see that. I promise when I came into this video, I'm not going to get tears in my eyes, but it's impossible when it's people helping older people, man. I really do appreciate that. And she was praying too, you know? Oh. What's that? Good job, man. See, we got to help each other in this world, man. This world is already cruel and evil. We have to help each other, man. It's important. See? Nice people. Let me pause here. The most beautiful people is the one who stops what he's doing. He could be in the middle of the work. He could be in the middle of something. I'm getting goosebumps, man. But stopping inside of what he's doing, trying to live his life, and helping somebody else, man. We have to help each other. I know it's fucking annoying, and it's probably people that are gonna, you know, be butthurt or something, but you have to help people, man. What would you do if you were in this situation? Wouldn't you want help? Let's go. Man, I promise I wouldn't get tears in my eyes, man. Okay. Can't help it, man. See? He's stopping whatever he's doing and trying to help over, right? He's trying to help him, her over. That's, wow. Good job, man. Good job. Now, you're not that in a hurry that you have to blast it by, you know, human kindness and everything, man. You gotta do something. It's a squirrel. police officer. Rush it, motherfucker! Good job, bro. Good job, brother. Oh, that's a cat. Oh, shit. Cat's not done yet. Good job, man. It's my man right there. Whoever raised that kid, you raised them right. It's 100% sure, man. God damn. Man, I'm getting tears in my eyes, man. I promised myself I wouldn't do that. God damn. You know, human kindness is just, you know... Let me pause here. When you live life and you have a lot of, you know, negative things happening in your life and somebody comes around and just helps you, it's the most important thing. That's why it's so dear to me, because I live my life helping people, you know. For example, this YouTube thing, I want to make people happy and mad at me. Like, take your frustrations out on me in the comments. Do whatever you want to do, man. But when you come from my life and there's so much negativity and you're so much frustrated and anxiety and all these things that you were scared of doing, you know, you need help, but you can't really ask for help. Help, it hurts my heart and it heals my heart to see this shit. That's why. It's very beautiful. Let's go. So if you're in the mood, cry with me, man. Please comment down below what this means. That was a beautiful video. Let's pause it here, man. Go down in the link and subscribe to this guy or girl. I appreciate that they put the good in people forward. We need more videos like this. We need more people like this. When you do good deeds, sometimes it's not going to be shown up on video. Sometimes nobody really cares. But you know what? It's about yourself. It's about helping that person. It's not about selfishness that you want to get fame because you did this thing. That's not help. That's not help. But yeah. Anyway, man. I'll cut that down. That was a beautiful video. It made me think about humanity, man, about our own life, about how much you really need each other all the time, man. So please step up in your life and help somebody, man. It's really important that we help each other in this cruel world that we live in where people, they only think about themselves and all this stuff. It's very important that we think about other people, man. It's very important. I'm not saying stop your whole life just to think about other people, but when you see some shit goes down, please help. Please help people. But anyway, guys and girls, if you like this video, please hit the like button down below. It'd be massively appreciated. Just smash the shit out of that for the humans' kindness. And yeah, if you really want to support this channel, we almost have 5,000 subscribers. So there's only one thing that you could do to get me to that goal, and I'll be massively appreciating it. I love you guys. Please do subscribe, hit that notification button, and be a member of the Jelly Goon Squad. Of course, we uploading videos every day, not every day, but when I can, of course. So yeah, anyway, guys and girls, I'm gonna move on to the next one. Be kind. Peace.